Well, my name is Isiah Dwayne Harris. I grew up here in the Bay Area native, went to De La Salle High School, which, you know, my parents immigrated from Jamaica, so originally that's where my family's from, and most of my extended relatives are still over there. But I have been a long time California kid, bounced back and forth between coasts, going to the various schools for my education, Duke University for undergrad, and then from there to back to California at UCSF for my medical school training, and then ultimately to Harvard's program, the Brigham and Women's and Mass General Hospital for my fellowship in OBGYN before going to Colorado, where I finally finished my my fellowship, as well as got a master's in clinical sciences. When I think about the different areas of reproductive endocrinology and infertility and which areas I'm particularly interested in, I find that a challenging question because all of the aspects of fertility are so deeply interconnected. And it's that interconnection that makes the field so joyful and so mesmerizing from my perspective. But I admittedly, I've certainly attracted a lot of patients in the area of recurrent pregnancy loss and PCOS. I think that relates primarily to the research that I did during my fellowship, where I was studying obesity, diet, and the biological markers that are affected by obesity and diet as pertains to infertility. But from my perspective, the real joy that I have in that population of patients, particularly those with recurrent pregnancy loss, is that I'm not the type of doctor that wants to just bark orders at you and give you instructions, tell you what to do. I'm the type of person who wants to partner with you through this journey, because it is a difficult journey, particularly for those who've been struggling with recurrent pregnancy loss. But it's something that I really find is a passion for me, and being able to guide them through that difficult aspect of this journey is something I find deeply fulfilling. I chose to work here at RSC, and I should say I've had the incredible opportunity of working at several clinics here in the Bay Area, but RSC is clearly among the best when it comes to actual patient outcomes. The pregnancy rates here are among the highest in the country. Now, that's not the only reason that I think RSC is such an incredible place to be. In fact, for me, it's more to do with the structure that RSC has in place that really allows, in fact, encourages its providers to think very deeply about each individual patient's care, situation, and plan. And then it also really pushes us to partner with them in creating that plan, coming up with solutions, and tailoring a treatment for that individual couple. And so it makes for not just incredible outcomes for the patient, but also a really incredible experience as they go through one of the more challenging times in their lives. So for me, this was a decision that was unquestionably the best I've ever made. What I want patients to know about me, as I said before, I want to partner with you in this journey. And it's a difficult journey for everyone, whether you're coming to this for fertility preservation and you're just thinking about what your long-term future is going to look like, whether you've been struggling with fertility for several years. Everyone's got their own story and they need personal guidance to get them through this challenging time. And so that's what I want to be for people, is that guide and that partner. And I hope to have that opportunity.